how do you get over that hurt? I believe in love, but there's deep hurt. Well, you're not identifying, Lisa, what you did to cause the deep hurt. You're still blaming them for all your problems. Guys, you've really got to understand this. If you want to understand conscious manifesting, the only thing you need to understand is, I am. Now, what do I think I am? Right now, what do I think I am? I am a person who's not loved by them. I am a person who is hurt by them. So you have to change that thinking. That's all it is. Now, what did I think I was before? What caused me to think what I am thinking now? Oh, I thought before that he was a player and wanted other girls, and then he did. I thought before that I wasn't good enough and he still loved his ex, so he did. I thought before that he was going to ghost me like all other guys have ghosted me, and then he did. I was the cause. Oh, fuck. So whatever I think I am and whatever I thought I was manifested. Whatever you think you am will manifest, whether it's now or in the past. And whatever's happening now is a result of what you thought you were in the past. Unloved, a person who gets ghosted, a person who gets abandoned, a person who compares themselves to other girls, a person who's threatened by your person's status or whatever and thinks they're on a pedestal, etc. Then it manifests, and now you're in a place where you're resenting what you fucking caused. If you guys don't get that one fundamental thing that you were the only cause of what is happening now and what you're thinking now, then nothing will change, because then you'll be manifesting more of what you're now thinking. So if you're now thinking, he is a hurtful guy, he is a player, he doesn't love me, what do you think is going to manifest later? Him still not loving you, him not coming back, him being a player, and you resenting him. So the only responsibility here is you changing your thinking. He doesn't have to change. All you have to do is change your thinking about them and yourself, and it will change. If you can't take responsibility for changing your thinking, if you're still holding on to resentment, you won't be able to do this, guys, and that is the key to all manifestation. What do you think you are? I am loved by them. I am alone. I am hurt. What do you still think you am? Really investigate that. If you still think they're hurtful, they hurt you, you're a person in a place of hurt who isn't with them in your mind. If you feel loved by them right now and believe that they're coming back and they're with you and they love you and they adore you and you're the only choice, well then that'll manifest. Whatever you think you am will manifest. That is it, guys. That is the key to all manifestation. If anyone's teaching you any different, they're an idiot. What state are you in now, and what state were you in before? And if the state you were in before is still the state you're in now, you've got to change it. That's it. Change your state and it will manifest. You change your state by visualizing, affirming, scripting, whatever method you want to use, and I don't even call them methods, to change what you're currently thinking. That will then change you into the state of being where you am now anew. I am loved. I'm in a relationship. They love me. I'm adored. I'm special. I'm wanted. I'm married. Whatever you think you am will then manifest, just like the shit you thought before manifested to get you to the place you are in now. Do you guys get this? That is the key to all manifestation. What do you think you are? Change it, and it will manifest. Got it?